In order to contract the natural log of a minus the natural log of 5 into a single log, we need to remember that any time we have two logs with the same base being subtracted, we can rewrite them as a single log in which we have a fraction where the numerator is the first term and the denominator is the term that was being subtracted from it. So we can rewrite the natural log of a minus the natural log of 5 as the natural log of a over 5. And that will be our final answer.